Good morning, little Indians.
My name is Juan.
My name is Tabitha.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge.
I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for the future and I'll climb roof-filled goals and dreams every day.
And now for the Treasure Hunter's Pledge.
As an adult and a treasure hunter, I am committed to search for all the talents, skills, and intelligence that exists in all children and youth. I believe all children are capable of success, no exceptions.
Oh, hey guys. Hey, it's Mrs. White with BookBit today, and as you can see, he's back. Our favorite little pug, Pig the Fibber. What's a fibber, you might say? Well, it's someone who doesn't tell the truth. So this time he's back, and he's very greedy, as we know, and he's telling great big lies. Will he ever learn? I'm in the middle of it, and well, let's just say he's in the middle of doing something a little crazy. And I'm thinking it's not going to end well. Want to know what happens with Pig the Fibber? You got to stop in and take a look at the book. I got to keep reading. This is way too funny.
Make it a great day or not, little Indians. The choice is yours. We hope you make it a great day.
Bye.